So Minggus are classified according to their sizes. We have the small ones. But these small ones are ripe when, rather very sweet when they are ripe. Try to taste this one, friends. And then the jumbo sizes of Minggu. All of this came from native for Carabao Minggu. These are about to ripen. In 3 to 5 days, this will ripen. But these are the fully ripe ones of medium size. Try to observe. And these are really sweet. When the mango is not yet ripe, it is very sour. But when they are ripe, they are also very sweet. It's the opposite. These are very sweet. We have mango sizes, we have medium sizes, and we have small sizes of mangoes.